The theme at today's National Student Steel Bridge Competition is go big or go home. And today, we're gonna find out what it's all about. Today we're here with Joe Mueller. Now, Joe, you're the captain of the Purdue's team. What's the purpose of today's event?
The purpose of today's event is to give students practical knowledge and practical experience with steel bridges. Give them some experience, not just in the classroom, but out in the real world, building things, designing things with their own two hands. Today's event is, it mirrors what we do in class. We take what we learn in class and directly apply it to the building of the bridges and the constructing of the bridges. So, yeah, it's a great experience.
This event encourages teamwork and group building, and it's really in time management as well. These teams are working all throughout the year as well as studying, and they have to design their bridge and then fabricate it. So it's a really cool event, and you finally get to, you know, show what you've worked on all year. So
basically, the competition is a great opportunity to apply your civil engineering knowledge to real life situations. The bridge should be light, stiff, fast to construct.
Well, the bridges you're seeing today are basically just scaled down models of what's in the real world. I mean, we use the same tools and the same design philosophies for these bridges. Maybe modified just a little bit for the competition, but in the end, it's the same.
Today is the main competition, and they have the construction part of the competition where they're racing against the clock to build their bridge, and then they move over to the loading portion of the competition. The loading portion, they load each bridge with 2,500 pounds, and they measure the aggregate deflection, how much it deflects at three different positions of the bridge under the loading, and that becomes part of their score. On a large scale, this event is important because when we are learning in the classroom, we're seeing it on paper and we're doing calculations and whatnot, and then we come and we bring it and we apply it to this. And so when we take it out into the real world and we're designing the bridges that you drive over every day, if we can use the knowledge we've learned, and oh yes, we know that putting this member here will affect the overall deflection this way, and doing this like this is going to affect the bridge in this way and make it stronger and make it lighter and more efficient, and just all the things that come together in bridge design you are really implementing in here in the design of our bridges today.
I think it's a great opportunity and a really exciting time to meet all the kids from all the other schools from around the country. You know, Purdue has such a great history with engineering. It's a perfect place to hold an event like this. You know, our school's engineering to the core, and this is engineering to the core, so they go well together.
Bridges are a necessity, and it's great to see these brilliant minds here working on them today, even if it's on a smaller scale. I'm Anthony Leahy for Boiler Bytes.